Good morning, guys. How y'all doing today? I kind of forgot to turn the camera on, so I've been a little bit busy. I got the gas tank out. It's sitting right there. But I got the gas tank out. I'm working on, now I got to get all that stuff there cleaned out and all that. Probably try to get that at bottom pan off. I'm not sure yet what all I'm gonna do. I might get the freaking fuel lines and stuff out. Maybe, I don't know yet. I'm just gonna let the camera run. But yeah, I already got the gas tank out. I forgot to turn the camera on for that. So I'm sorry. Lines are so, they're just done. They are so done. That took no effort whatsoever. I don't know if you guys can see that. Look, I mean, they're just so rusted out. Took no effort whatsoever. These fuel lines are just done. They were all broke and everything. Thank you. swear, it seems like every day that I work on this, it seems like the harder and harder it gets. But we'll get her done one of these days. Brake line don't look actually that bad, but it's actually got a couple spots in it that I don't know if I really want to trust. It's got one, let's see here, one it's got one compression fitting in it. It don't look that bad, but I might go ahead and replace it anyway. Put you guys on the other side. Maybe you can see what I'm doing over here. Maybe that'll work for you. I know it's not the best because I can't zoom in, but it's better than looking at my back.